presents Extreme Rules.
With the WWE title, he was the 2002 King of the Ring winner and the 2003 tonight. Brock Lesnar is back, in his words, that Brock Lesnar claims this company needs to be legitimized.
Well, I don't agree with him, but when you look at this guy...
You look at the guy, he's the real deal. I mean, his credentials says it all, that he is Brock Lesnar, the guy.
Symbolizing that he is here tonight.
The John Cena of old.
Or was Cena so affected by his loss to The Rock at WrestleMania?
Go a long way in finding out that answer in this match tonight.
John Cena, 10-time WWE Champion. XL gloves that he wore to the UFC fights. Of course, the long shorts, the boots. Again, this is Extreme Rules. Anything goes.
You must... To me tonight, he looked like that guy.
And here we go. John Cena. He came right out of the box, and Lesnar with a takedown. And John Cena's got to weather the early storm by Lesnar. But just like that, Brock Lesnar trying to stop this matchup, putting on the rubber gloves because Cena's been busted wide open. But now John Cena from behind. We're going to take Lesnar down.
Hang on for dear life, Cena, and keep your hands up.
Yeah, look at Lesnar. Lesnar viciously beating away with the right hand.
It's one of those sharp elbow shots right there, and he caught him with a few of them, man.
Cena open.
Third one caught him.
And then this vicious clothesline you're about to see didn't help things either.
Watch this one, right? Watch this one there. Right there.
Right there. Yeah, there's the show saying, fools rush in. John, you got to rethink that strategy.
Yeah, John Cena's got to regroup here. Brock Lesnar's got Cena exactly.
They don't think.
And again, man, and now a knee. And John Cena's being brutalized by
You talking about a legitimizer.
Yeah, well, that Brock Lesnar's saying to Cena, get out of my ring. You don't belong in my ring. Regroup. I know John wants to fight, but he's out of his element here when he goes toe-to-toe with that man the way he's doing it. And that's the result.
Like that super
glue. Yeah, well, they're slowing the fight again. They're momentarily pausing this fight for the doctor to work on Cena. This has got to be, again, Lesnar just bullying Cena.
And then that
knee to the ribs. And now Lesnar from behind with a suplex. A German suplex from Lesnar. Control, superiority.
Well, Cena rocked him with an elbow of his own, but like you said.
Fighting back. Here comes John Cena. And there goes Lesnar.
Cena jacked
him. Lesnar stops him in his tracks.
I'll tell you, Larry Knight has got to be the happiest man in the world right now watching.
King, every shot from Lesnar is directed to the open wound on the skull of Cena.
Yeah, you're right. Laurinaitis said he brought in Lesnar.
Go.
Hammer fist.
John Cena. John Cena said that Lesnar's sole purpose is to end and replace him. And John Cena going for the chain, but a shot turned around like he is tonight.
Oh, wait a minute. Kimura, he's trying to break John Cena.
Authority right now.
Yeah, John taps out. There's nobody there to stop this match.
Shoulder first into the turnbuckle as Lesnar continues. And again.
He will not be back tonight because Brock Lesnar caught him with an elbow on the way back as well. Referees.
Huge hands and the gloves that cover them of Brock Lesnar. 6'3", 208. Every part of his body's one.
Brock said right now he doesn't need that to finish John Cena off.
Let me just say this, guys. This is the new face of the WWE.
Continues to toy with John Cena to the point where Cena is as helpless, as defenseless as we've ever seen. Lesnar now with Cena up high. Going to the F5. Referee down. Official into the ring. for assaulting announcers, officials, all that stuff's out the window. Lesnar can...
Yeah, if I was official, I'd stay the hell out of here. Ain't no way I come close to Brock Lesnar.
How do you stop this?
In the worst way, dog.
Well, he's already been beaten. I've never seen John take a beating like
ever.
This in my life.
Never, ever. And John Cena defiant to the bitter end. Here comes Cena. Yeah, the Kimura submission, which affects the shoulder and the elbow.
Oh, no,
trying to continue to weaken the shoulder and arm of Cena.
Look at Cena.
Tap out move here. He's going to get himself seriously
hurt
here.
Check John Cena out, baby.
He's going to break the arm, rip the arm. Cena somehow trying to reach down deep. He's got Lesnar up. Oh, down to the steel step.
Mid, Brock Lesnar felt that.
Cena's got a hole in his head. He's got no use of his left arm. He's been...
What are you thinking? Look out!
Blade drop, nobody home. Lesnar rolling out of the way. Lesnar cannot figure out where John Cena is. And now, the hunted. What an ominous looking sight.
That's scary right there, baby.
Cena, mocking Cena. Brock Lesnar! Oh, man! Lesnar and Cena! Over the top rope! Brock Lesnar! Yeah, he suffered the... And now Lesnar, look at this! Lesnar's like...
He's up and laughing!
Yeah, he's
laughing!
He's feeding off the fact that Lesnar is sick!
Well, I've seen it. Cena's got that chain in his hand.
John Cena! Look at Cena! Watch Cena! Right hand! Cena with a chain to the skull! Listen to this place! Thunderous in Chicago! Lesnar's bleeding!
Lesnar's busted open,
and now
baby!
It's John Cena stuck!
I don't know how Lesnar can even get to his feet!
Look at Cena!
No!
AA to the step!
AA to
the... Cena did it! Cena did it! For in my career in WWE, have I witnessed a matchup as punishing...
The match was stopped twice, and if it had gone any further, I'm sure it would have been stopped a third time.
Let me tell you something. Cena, you gotta love it.
That is what's more amazing to me tonight than anything else. The fact that Cena was beaten down to the point he stomped his feet and put him with an AA through the steel steps and pulled this out. Miraculous.
And Brock Lesnar.